Here we are performing the ammonium dichromate volcano experiment. My friend here Shambhuddha is going to light up the ammonium dichromate mountain that we have created, and let's see what happens when ammonium dichromate ignites. As you can see, the volcano has started erupting. Now that's a lot of fly ash coming out of it. The green powder that you are seeing coming out of it, it's chromium oxide. That's a byproduct of this ammonium dichromate volcano. And now the volcano is slowly dying out. And that's the end of the volcano.